East African Breweries Limited EABL were on Monday taken to court over the use of brown beer bottles. FRM East Africa Packers Limited filed a petition and claimed that the giant brewer had no rights to claim ownership over use of brown bottles. The alcohol firm on its part through its lawyer Peter Kingara, argued that the use of the disputable beer bottle is universal. The Inspector General of Police and the Director of Public Prosecutions were also sued by FRM over detainment of their products. The respondents' officers, in collusion with the interested parties, have lodged a countrywide campaign of illegally, maliciously confiscating and detaining FRM's beer products, as well as intimidating and arresting its agents, distributors and retailers who form part of the supply chain, alleging that the goods are counterfeit, remarked Kingara. According to FRM, the fact that no firm can claim originality, the bottles are returnable and reusable besides being similar in shape, size and color. In April 2016, EABL sued Karaoke Breweries over mix-up of bottles to the extent consumers were drinking products packed in bottles of the rival firms without knowing. A report that was filed by the oldest brewer in the country in court, accused bar owners of causing a mix-up of the two companies' bottles which are similar in shape, size and color. On September 30th we visited one Karaoke depot in Karugoya town. We found 16 crates, out of which 4 were found to bear the EABL embossment in issue. We also discovered that the depot people were receiving empty bottles from retailers indiscriminately without considering whether the empty bottles belong to the breweries or the competitor, read a part of the report. EABL had argued that Karaoke had been using EABL branded bottles to package its Summit Lager and Vienna Ice vodka drinks.